The persons with disabilities raised the concerns during the celebration of a belated day of persons with disabilities at Chumbe Primary School playground. Drassy Rogerson, the chairperson of council for PWDs in Chumbe, says stigma and exclusion are still high in most communities in the district.
Because of negative attitude, the attitudinal barrier of service providers, the stereotypes. People think persons with disabilities cannot dig, so they are socially excluded from benefiting from these programs. Social exclusion. I'm not given seeds. People are planting, I don't plant. I'm not giving hose because I've been socially excluded. Now, I don't have something to eat at home. Because of the cry of the children, it forces me to locally come and beg on the street.
He further urged government to have an affirmative action on the entry age for the PWDs in the Senior Assistant Grant Empowerment, SAGE.
When it comes to Senior Citizens Grant Empowerment, now the age for one to access is 80 years. And to make matters worse, when my persons with disabilities reach the age of 50s and 60s, that's when they pass away. Their cry is, let it be reduced the age for accessing the grant for persons with disabilities as an affirmative action, to begin from 50.
Helas Amviko, the female councillor for PWDs in Chumbe district, says the government needs to increase allocations for PWDs in all sectors at lower local government.
But as the allocations done, specifically in community-based services and the rest of the sectors, we have come to realize that persons with disabilities needs are so special that they really need funding. But however, when you come to our resources in the district, what is allocated to cater for persons with disabilities is so
I know is we are trying to ensure that in all the government programs, the persons with disabilities will be left behind, particularly in production and operation wealth creation.
The senior community development officer in charge of PWDs noted that some funds have been allocated for the PWDs in the community service department.
And they have a budget of 94 million, both for national special grant and the district special grant. This grant requires that the person with disabilities should be identified and they should be able to form their own groups. For national special grant, of course, they will be given 5 million per group.
Matthew Von Voyaya, the deputy RDC Chumbe, appealed to the parents of children with disabilities to prioritize educating them.
You should have the qualification for the job. If one has that qualification for the job, then we have the priority over others who are normal. So, dilated ba mape anti bavo ata very matisu kuwala. So that they have the necessary qualification for the job.
This year's celebration was under the theme Leadership and Mindset Changes, a tool for inclusive development, ending stigma and discrimination against PWDs, as well as achieving social inclusion, are crucial for the successful realization of leaving no one behind, one of the key themes of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals. Story by Adam Gule for the news in Chumbe District.